but now it is. Just been playing forever with no volume. Love it. But now it is. Just been playing forever with no volume. Love it. But now it is.
Dakota, say something.
Just been playing forever with no volume.
Yeah.
Love it.
Yes.
But now it is.
Dakota, say something.
Just been playing forever with no volume.
Yeah.
There's way too much tea bags in this whole kind of tea here.
Yes,
there was. Are you just putting water in? Dakota, say something. Dakota.
Dakota.
Say something.
Dakota? Did you just back out?
Yes, I just backed out.
Yeah, I just backed out too.
Okay. It's okay, we're solid. We got it now. Everything's fucking all Gucci.
Restart. Lighthouse. 11:49.
Let us do it. Did you go lay with the kitties for a second?
Huh?
Did you go lay with the kitties for a second?
I just pet them and tucked Bug in so he wasn't laying on Schmitty as much.
That makes sense. So Schmitty could breathe.
I do have to get off about 3:30 though.
Okay.
So I gotta go shower and change, and Haley and I are going with meeting her friends at Fuzzy's.
That makes sense.
And I'm not drinking.
Yeah.
Regardless of the weather, elite regiment.
Next to the kid.
Dude, what is up with these lobbies, bruh?
Oh shit, we're loading. I was laying on my couch for a second. I was going back to say we should back out, and then as I
I'm glad
down,
we're on the same page because I was about to say we should back out.
But then when
but you didn't
back
respond because I said, "What the fuck is up with these load times?"
Yeah, I was lying with my kitties on the couch.
Oh, this is a good song, but I don't want to listen to it right now.
Right. You ready, Madame Beach? I'm outside the house, that's above, like, the building above the stairs.
Okay, I'm awaiting session start.
There's a dead scab in here. Are you sure there's a, player in here as well?
Okay, I'm in. Player running in right now.
Oh, fuck. Is that you?
Player
hi,
cap.
I'm right here, I'm behind you. I'm behind you.
Okay.
Holy
okay,
fuck,
you
that
see
the shit out of me.
Do yeah, you see the yellow guy running?
Yeah, there's another dead cat right here. This guy had some stuff on him. Not that many kind of
stuff.
I wonder if they got gatted by a player or something.
Probably. She fought for a boy from South Georgia. In the palm of her hand, she's a man of super fan, like I am. Do we want to try and go rogues?
Oh, with 11 minutes?
Wait, that's all we have?
Yeah.
Of course. Well, I gotta go that way anyways. Me too.
So we may as well fucking full sound ready.
Yeah, how do I get the fuck back out of the garage? Oh, there's yep, I'm on my way. I'm coming. Let's go.
Let's just fucking full sound.
Hey, it's California, man. She's far for a boy from South Georgia. She's got the far in the palm of her hand. She's a man such a thing like I am. Right here, and I'm out of like spam.
I know, I'm checking where you're at.
Oh, dude, the VSS is full auto.
Yeah.
This is the greatest gun of all time.
It actually is one of the greatest guns of all time. So compressed, semi, full, auto, medium to long range ish, medium to medium low. I wouldn't really say long range. We're fucking running, Dakota.
I mean, I think we should run and
check
machine gun GL, and then, boom, back out.
Angry scout, but I don't have that low of standing, so that's weird. Unless he was just talking. One on the put- shooting at somebody else. We gotta go. That scav on the road. There's a player on the road somewhere. Or behind the bus or something. Oops, some fresh shots. Him.
That was me.
Ow! Shot my leg, bro.
Yeah, get behind, get cover. Hey. Just push fucking ropes.
Yeah, that's right. Come on.
I'll keep an eye for you. Just run. I got your back.
I have to build stand.
Oh. Because I'm looking and I don't see anything, even though this scope sucks ass.
Alright. Sprint and I got your back. You may have hurt him bad.
I probably did, dude. I put like 3 or 4 shots on him.
And the VSS does
like
some fucking
good shots.
Damage, dude.
Right. Yeah.
Let's do it. Go, go, go. We got 8 minutes.
I think they're dead. Yeah, I don't see them.
I'm checking GL. Or I'm going to GL. I'm not there.
I'm going 50.
False alarm!
Suppress shots, that's me.
Found dead player?
Okay, oh, I'm checking.
Rogue. This is dead rogue.
Yeah, I got dead rogue right here too.
Man, this has to be a player. Yeah, that's a dead player. Is the gunner dead up here?
Yeah, someone dropped an SKS.
That's weird, there's no dead body for the gunner.
Really?
Yeah.
And he has to be somewhere else.
It's not in cargo container. He's not up top. It's 100% a dead player in front of the gun. Did you get anything off that guy?
No, he had nothing.
Bad day.
Well, he had Ray-Ban, so I picked him up so I can tell him.
Oop, that guy's back.
The scav?
Yeah.
Where?
I'll fucking drop him,
dude. You get anything off that player?
No, he has nothing. That's why I'm confused, bro. There's no dead road. Alright, let's go this way real fast. Come on. We got just a few minutes left.
Try and get on one?
Yes. I just want a Z to go there. There's gotta be something. Come on.
Alright, I'm checking his weapons case though.
Actually, do we have time to get on?
We have 5 minutes. We have 5 minutes.
And extract's right across the street. Alright.
Yeah.
You stay down low, I'm gonna check up top, grab whatever I can, and sprint back down, okay? Just in case we don't have time, or I start getting gadded at, you can leave. Sound like a plan, Sam?
Yeah. Wonderful.
What?
I got an AK-104 with less than half. But cock locked and ready to rock, baby.
Come on, I just need... Yeah! There we go. Alright, give me just a sec. I'll let you know what we got.
I'm with you. I said fuck it.
Okay. I see no live rogues up here.
I'm checking.
I don't see
no
any
one
rogues
here
up
by
here.
Gun.
Did they die somewhere else up here? Maybe they just didn't spawn up here in general.
They maybe. Can't.
Sometimes they won't spawn in general.
Yeah.
I don't think they're any spawn on one.
Okay, well did you actually look for like loot and shit?
Yeah, I did. I zoomed through looking at everything. There wasn't much.
No, there really isn't much up here.
Alright, let's leave. Oh. That sucks, I just broke my fucking leg. Do you have a splint by chance?
No.
Shit.
I don't have like anything.
Damn it. Alright, well I have to go around the building the long way real quick.
Did you have a broken leg?
Yep. But my guy's picking up his pace a little bit, so we're moving.
I have a bandage.
Nice. That's okay. We'll be good. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's just get out of here.
You can make it, because I've definitely made this before. Alright, you keep going and I'll catch up.
Are you gonna check through there?
Yeah, I'm kinda quick running. There was a dead scab in here. How far are you?
On the other side of the street. On the other side of the building. That yellow bus.
A dead scab. God, he had an M700 though.
Hurry up, Dakota.
I am.
I don't know where that gunshot came from.
Okay, I'm running through building right now. I'll be back out of one in a second. See you. Sorry, I'm being a greedy little whore.
I can tell. I'm gonna loot this stash when we get up here. Hopefully I'll have time. Oh, I don't even know if I'll be able to jump. Yeah, I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, go. You don't have to jump. You can walk through everything. Because I've done it.
So I can see.
Yeah.
So I haven't done that.
I have definitely done this before. And so you gotta come this way.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Go Dakota, go Dakota. Run.
Dude, I'm like right here.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it before the extract timer. can't. My leg's broke.
Nine man.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you're fucked because I have 1 second.
Yeah, I just left. Did you die too?
I made it. I had 1 second before end of raid.
Damn it, dude. I do that jump every fucking time we go up one. And the one time, it's like, oh, hey, guess what? Your leg's broke. So that's cool. Love that.
Yeah.
Definitely don't want to, like,
well, there,
you know,
definitely wasn't anything good, so, you know.
But I still had decent stuff. I had an FDE ACOG scope.
Oh, damn, I wish you would have told me. I could have grabbed that for you.
Yeah, I wasn't really thinking about it until it got towards the end, so, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, we need to do a PMC run on woods.
Alright. I didn't make it.
I was gonna say you probably did.
I didn't. No fucking shot, dude.
I'm so sorry.
I was, dude. I had a second before extract, bro.
That
oh my god, this game is a joke. I had so much shit. Like I was gonna make so much money. That's so depressing.
It
I'm
is.
Gonna be honest. That's so depressing.
That's why I told you to run, and you were like, bro, I'm just right here. Like,
that's bullshit.
Alright, so woods at 14. Let's do this.
Okay, I'm getting a kit. Dude, because I was so going to actually, like, take in that VSS. Like, that was going to be my gun that I was going to take in this raid.
Dude, the VSS is so fucking fun. I'm so sad.
I'm so sad.
It's alright. Are you in?
Hang on.
Kristen, where did that other bottle of juice go? Oh, in here, I think, yes. Bleedly. Oh my god, Bug and Schmitty are so cute. You should see how they're cuddling.
Are you taking a backpack?
Backpacks are my storage items.
Woods?
Yes.
14?
Yes.
Never mind. What are we doing in this?
Looking for Jaeger's camp.
Oh, because I need to find the USEC stuff for proper.
We're going to be doing a lot of running around then. depending on where we spawn, depends on what we're gonna finish.
The great song.
Yeah.
Thought You Should Know by Morgan Wallen.
I think you've told me about it before.
So good. What's going on, mama? Something just dawned on me. I ain't been home in some months. Been chasing songs and women, making some bad decisions. God knows I'm drinking too much. And I've been worrying about me. You've been losing sleep since 93.
Right, chill out. Still
thought you should know with all this pressure you wasted on me. Oh wait, you're streaming.
Yeah.
DMCA.
Bam.
Sorry, I just had to mute and continued singing.
That's okay.
It's just a good song, you know?
Yeah.
And I'm just gonna sing.
Sing till your heart's content.
It's just, this is one of those songs that no matter when it comes on, I just sing it.
You jam to it?
Yeah, every time. And it's on my playlist, so I play it all the time.
That makes sense.
So, like, I've been watching Lupo and shit a lot lately.
Every time they tap back into the game and, like, you know, when they just left-click and they shoot.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, shit, death pop. You ready?
Born ready, puppy.
Oh yeah, puppy. Okay, so hang on. I have missing convoy on woods and locate temporary use at camp.
What are your eggs? Oh, we have this. Okay, I just have to find Jaegers.
Yeah. Okay, I'm following you. Don't know where I'm going. This is one of, like, my least favorite maps. Yeah. I think it's just because it's so open. And I've never had good enough gear to, like, utilize it. That's left side, isn't it?
No, that sounded like right. Nope, yep, that is left side. Somebody just went into the minefield again.
Someone's shooting suppressed, too.
Yeah. I'm along the wall.
Did I see him?
Wow, that's close.
Yeah, that is.
Wonder where he's at.
Sounds like it's all in front of us, too.
Yeah.
Like, we're into it. I'm crouching real quick just to build some stamp.
Okay. See you. Sounds like that's all at the camp.
Which is where we're going.
Yeah.
Crossing the road.
Huh?
You crossed the road?
Yes.
What is that, is my question.
Yeah, I don't know. It might be... It almost sounds like a scar, I'm not gonna lie. Like a scar 556. Somebody's up here? Got him. Give me your stinky fucking dog tag.
Okay, now we need to find the missing convoy.
Yeah. You had an Alcan Spectre, I'm putting that on my gun.
Nice.
Together. Oh, no wonder he didn't fucking get me. He zoomed in all the way. Poor grub. Didn't even stand a chance.
So here's a Huntar blue plate carrier. Fast pop?
Yeah, don't mind me being silly.
Fuck off!
Hey, I'm just looking. Ooh, fab defense mag, that's pretty tasty.
I'm unloading a mag and putting this, loading this mag.
Nice handguard on that AK, by the way.
It's sick, huh?
Yeah, and you got the the actual.
Actual suppressor.
We may have to go.
Yeah, let's go.
You have the map up, right? Can you see if where there's minefields?
No, I don't have the map up. I thought you did.
From this way. Don't walk anywhere to the left in those trees, okay?
Okay.
So behind these sandbags, don't. Just Don't even go that way. It's all coming lines. I do know that for a fact.
Ration supply crate with nothing.
There's a cheese out here. You want it?
No. I was trying to see if I needed the squash or not.
I don't know if I just heard something running.
I was drinking.
Oh, there it is. The FDEA cog. That's the one I had.
And I'm taking it.
You should. It's a good
Let's
looking
see tool. If I can get it on this egg. Don't think I can, but I'm gonna try. Yeah, I can. But I am keeping it. I guess next time I should probably bring a backpack. I'm planning on pulling the rock.
And I look up. Okay.
Get four slot fast. Okay, I'm done. My mission is complete.
Goodness. Yeah. What are your extracts? What are the extracts, I guess?
They are. UN roadblock, bridge, northern UN roadblock, RUAF gate, and then Z something up. Just one sec. You need a car kit?
No. Yes, I do actually. I'll take
one right here.
No. That's right. Let's go this way. Come on.
Okay, your shit as well.
So didn't we get you Jaeger tied out? I thought we got
you.
You in the same day.
No, that was last life. You did mine by yourself when you were playing
That's
on my
right.
account. Got a stock on your pistol?
I do. And suppressor. It's the full auto one, ready?
Don't shoot. Don't give people any
Baby
idea.
Baby suppress. out through the mountain, okay?
Really?
Might be a little scary, but we'll be fine.
I'm following you, so. You guys got pretty shitty stamina, huh?
Yeah. I also have 31 kilograms of shit on me.
Oh.
This way.
I'm at 24.1 with no backpack.
Nice.
Most of it's this fucking chest rig. We got time. Is that a suppressed shot?
Where are we? I'm lost.
Where the fuck did you just go? Yeah, I see. I went up the little hill real quick. He's not far from here, right?
Bless you. No, he's to the left this way.
Big full auto and suppressed.
Got it. All right, let's go. I have to leave.
Okay. Where are we going?
This way.
Towards the big boy gunshot?
No, the opposite direction. The big boy gunshot to that cabin.
I'm very glad you killed that guy at fucking USAC camp, because
Yeah. You
started shooting, dude, and I still wasn't even there yet. Like, I was, like, just a little bit farther behind you just to keep space. And you're like, there's a guy. And you're like, he's dead. And I was like, Okay,
I don't
thank
remember
God.
Remember where I killed them.
At USAC camp?
Yeah. Well, because, like, I heard something. I was like, wow, that sounded like somebody just jumped down. But it was him closing the weapons crate. And that's when I saw him peek around. I was like,
where'd you go?
Up the hill. To the left.
By the wall?
Yeah, by the wall. He's going left.
Around the rock?
Yep.
Okay, I see.
Where Axel is?
Follow the wall essentially.
Should be here. Oh, it's down here.
Down where?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Go that direction.
Okay, well, my hearing
just
is
just behind me. At the wall? Where did you go?
I'm at the wall. In a tree.
I hear you.
I know, I hear you, but I don't fucking see you. Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you.
How do you stray so far so fast?
Oh, it's down here?
Like, 1 second I see you, and then the next you're across the fucking map.
Okay, hang on. Okay. I just needed to get my recoil control leveled up real quick. Are you in here?
Yeah, right here.
Because I know, like, every time we play offline, like, my recoil control levels up every single time, and I'm like, okay, I just need to make, like, 6 shots and I'll level up.
That's how my stamina was for the longest time. It was, like, the first 10 steps I'd take, it'd say stamina, or endurance leveled up, and I'd be like, fuck, I just need to go do, like, 1 PMC raid, take a sprint, and level it up.
Uh-huh.
I fucking gatted that dude right in his stupid face. And you know what? I bet he liked it.
Go back home.
Would you like a dip?
We're gonna do that again.
Hang on.
Sorry. Oh, jeepers.
Okay. I got 22,000 ruples, a compass, and a woods map for completing that.
Nice.
Okay, what else does he have? Okay, I need to find Makarov PM pistols.
Okay.
Just one. 13,000. And eliminate 6 scavs. For a rapist.
Nice.
And then survive Cussy, but I don't think I'm gonna accept that one yet. Build a fucking shotgun. So woods again, or Scavron Lighthouse?
Scavron Lighthouse. If it's ready.
Mine's ready.
Okay.
620.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go run to the bathroom real quick after you send me an invite.
I'm kind of interested in something real quick.
Something. Can you take it all the way?
Yeah, it's a song.
Oh, I got an SA-58, my guy.
I got a Sega.
I'm ready to boop some wieners.
Alright, BRB.
It's full send. Yes. The good stuff. It should be either in the bag or on the wood thing. Do you want me to go grab it? You want to take a fat one? God, these two cats are just the most precious things on earth. No. Where's the dab bag? Alright, cool. There might be one more in there then. No? Because we didn't bring it with us. Maybe, actually. We can check. On the wood thing by the door. Yep. Whoa. I was going down, Kristen. I gotta pee real quick. Hold your dabbing horses. Hopefully Dakota, this pee is quick, we're loading. Big one. It's okay. Dakota! I know he just loaded in, I just fucking heard him. Holy shit, how long does it take him to take a piss? side of a garage. We're on lighthouse, like the actual lighthouse part.
Okay, so don't run actually to lighthouse.
Yes, don't do that. I'm inside the building across from you, looting.
Okay, we have 32 minutes.
Yeah.
Do you think we have enough time to try and run and go get rogues?
What is your X-Fax?
I don't know.
Check.
Hang on. Southern Road, Landslide, Path Shoreline, Industrial Gate, Armor Train.
I have Industrial Gate, Grotto, and Shoreline, so we can try.
We'd probably have to leave now then, huh?
Oh, Dakota, I just got a fucking helmet, dude. Helmet and a half. Look at what I got. Where are you? Behind you.
Okay. Oh.
Guess what it is. You'll know.
Team Wendy. I already
nope.
see it.
Nope.
What?
Yeah. It's Cry Precision.
Oh, Cry does do that stupid fucking helmet.
Where it's the half mold? Yeah, I don't like the half mold. It's stupid. But in the game, it's a good helmet. But I don't like it in real life. It's a bad
one. No, I was looking at... Are we going to do airsoft, by the way?
I would like to.
Because I'm about to buy a upgraded internal...
Come on, bud. Let's go this way. If we're going to get to Lighthouse, we should go quick.
You mean...
Are you prepared? Ow.
Okay, I'm not going that way.
Well, I am at the front and I'm not hurt, so.
You are?
Yeah, I literally just had the cheese.
How are you not hurt?
I lost like 20 health, though. Be careful. That first jump is the worst, and then these next two are easy. Yep, you're good.
Solid. I didn't hurt myself at all.
See? I told you, it's that first jump. That's the one that I took and I ate mad ass on. Search this crate. Search a crate. There's stuff in here you can have. That suppressor sells for like 36,000. There's an M4A1 upper, a Keter, and a M983. Steal that shit.
Oh, I'm taking the M-Lock offset, the M4 upper. I'm gonna use the Keter. You gotta be very careful though.
Why?
Because this run sucks.
It does. These people can snipe you from anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty poo-poo.
It is pretty poo-poo.
We should really just start running though. Otherwise I'm gonna fill up my inventory here and I'm just gonna run.
I'd rather try and get actual like good guns.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm taking the pineapple juice though.
I'm digging that AK I built, mostly just because the thought of not worrying about running out of ammo immediately is so nice having the 75 right there.
Yeah.
Alright, 20.
So,
minutes.
My whole thing is, I really like. I don't mind the AKs, and like I would use like the Mutant and the. RD if I had BP.
That makes sense. BP's good. But they did do like a soft move on all of it, I think, when they buffed 5.56. Come on, Dakota. 26 minutes. 28 minutes.
Definitely glad I stopped right there because guess what I got?
Thermite.
No. I wish.
A gun.
I got a new Glock barrel for my Glock because I lost the old one.
What kind?
It's a comp barrel.
Nice, that's still good. The gold one or the ported one?
No. It is the G18 C barrel with compensator.
Yeah, that's still a good barrel. Try and keep the scab appeal up with us being just a smidge of distance away every so often. not saying that like we have to be miles apart, but every so often let's get some distance, but then we'll close the gap again. Alright, you keep running up the road. I'm gonna sprint towards tunnel, check to see if there's thermite real quick, and then I'll meet right back up with you, okay? Don't sprint, just walk. So that way I can pretty much get back up with you. Oh, what is that? I don't know if somebody just shot at me or not, but I don't like that noise I just heard.
I just got shot on top of mountain, it felt like. I'm dead.
What?
I don't know where it came from. But Haley just asked me to come up, so I'll be right back.
Sorry, because I just got fucking gadded, I guess. I knew somebody was shooting at us. I think they're up there. Or behind. I think they're up there. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yeah. I did. Like, see, Mom, that's where I don't care. Because they're my grandma's cookies. Hey guy, be careful down the road, there's a player.
Пять чу за хрень?